Charles Papius says he and his family were already in bed when the loud crash sent them scampering.
To tell you the truth, I was on my bed around after 9 going up to 10, and I was on my bed already, pulling out just there. And I hear a loud noise. And when I check, I hear a brew. When I check, I see the house get knocked down, and I see the vehicle outside there. And there are two fellas on board.
The loud bang awoke the neighbors, who rushed to the scene.
When I check, people start coming around and say what happened to me and ask me questions. So I just tell them, well, I'm good. Nothing happened to me, so it's just the house that mashed up.
These are the tire marks where the vehicle veered off the road, hitting a mound of turf and then crashing into the balcony of the dwelling house, destroying it. The impact of the crash also destroyed a hanging cupboard on the inside of the house. Papio says he is only happy that the bedrooms are situated at the back end of the house. As for the two occupants of the vehicle,
the driver, to me, I didn't see have anything. But the passenger had a cut on his wrist there, so that's the only thing I see. Apart from that, nothing. There's, he's sitting right there. They took him off the vehicle, put him sitting there, and then the vehicle will with him. And after the ambulance come to the other man, and that's it.
Do you think they were intoxicated or anything?
Well, that is what I hear from fellas around, saying, well, them fellas was drunk. Yeah, so.
The homeowner says he is happy that there was no loss of life as a result of the incident and hopes that he could be compensated for the damage done to his home at the soonest. For the DBS News World, I am Alex Busquet.